so many of our young students are not even required any longer to take American history or civics courses in high school or college. And so you find amazing surveys like Pew's survey, which will of high school sophomores not long ago, that showed that more high school sophomores can name the first three names of the Three Stooges than the first three names of any founding fathers, which is not an encouraging sign. But it's not just students. Barely 50% of Americans in another Pew survey can name the three branches of government, which is hard to believe.